frequency identification is the use of a tag for the purpose of identification and tracking using radio waves, transceiver with antenna scanning area form transponder to estimate wireless communication then relay collected data to output. A RFID node is a set of read and control units able to react on acquired tag data by driving auxiliary devices over various IOS network card, RS-232, GPIO. Typical RFID building automation solution contains main server unit, 100 base T network and RFID nodes customized to best meet desired functionality. As we used ECP, IP protocol topology is unlimited, and a solution can be spread out over many branch offices around the world. Basic RFID node purpose in building automation is controlled or lock. Reader sends over network acquired tag data to verify by central unit to receive response and lock or deny access. In this scenario, the node communicate with auxiliary's DRIST lab to commit valid ESD protection. Test results can be seen on nearly HMI. If for some reason network connection to control unit is broken, then node switch to offline mode, depending by purpose. Can stay on last workable configuration, restrict access securing area or open a lock emergency exit. Early warning intrusion system with heartbeat feature quickly recognize unresponsive RFID node, notify about it, follow desired route. Tracking employee time is very important to improve efficiency and lower costs. Manual processes for workforce management using obsolete technology like punch card consumes too much time to process by phone. With a FIDA, the S, management receives on the flight tabulating workforce timesheet, including absences, time in out, zone movement like lunch break,